Tonight we're seeing new dash cam video from a deadly school bus crash in Texas. We want to warn you, this may be difficult to watch. You can see a cement truck veer into the path of this bus, causing it to roll onto its side. This happened last Friday southwest of Austin. More than 40 pre-kindergarten students were on board. A five-year-old boy was one of two people killed in that crash.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.